Good morning, students. Welcome in your English class. Yesterday we read about a sound words. We read an words related to an. And today we will read together. All the words we will read together. Let us read. A. K ap cap. G ap gap. M ap map. T ap tap. L ap lap. Now it is an. And k an can. F an fan. M an man. P an pen. V an when. Now it is at. Speak at. K at cat. B at bat. M at mat. F at fat. R at rat. I hope you will understand how to read in phonetics. Parents, I request you, आप लोग भी घर पे प्लीज फोनेटिक्स यूज करते हुए बच्चों को पढ़ना सिखाएं. अगेन वन मोर टाइम वी विल टेक. क एप कैप. ग एप गैप. म एप मैप. ट एप टैप. ल एप लैप. लाइक दिस एन. क एन कैन. फ एन फैन. म एन मैन. प एन पैन. W an when. At. K at cat. B at bat. M at mat. F at fat. R at rat. And so today what you will do at home, you will do this type of work. Like this. You will draw three blocks and app. Second an and third at. And you will write six words of each block. App, an and at. Six words. Like this. I hope you will do it beautifully and send it on my personal window. Thank you. Have a nice day.